Remember, they said three provinces cannot take part to this election. It is very important because when you see the difference of voices between the two candidates, it is almost the number of people who didn't take part to this election. I think the real fraud is there. It is not what has been done after. It is the fact that they decided those people won't take part to the elections.
Remind us of the reasons. Ebola was one of them.
Ebola, security. Matters because it was difficult for the government to organize there. I remember also that there were some electoral machines that were burned out, and I'm not sure they were able to put new electoral machines in those regions. So they decided they won't organize any election there now, but within 3 months they will do it, not for the presidential election, but only for the legislative elections. So that is why, from my point of view, it was difficult to say Fayulu has won because he had a very big problem, a huge problem with those regions who could not take part to the vote.